Here we go, boys. A bit of a drum gun gameplay here. Ready? And I'm telling you, man, this gun is goddamn OP. I'm calling it now. It's catching a nerf. There it is. Look at me realize. Oh my goodness, the drum gun. Oh my god. I'm in awe of the drum gun. He's got a shotgun. Attack. Let's see. What? No, I tell you, I feel like I'm playing Call of Duty with this goddamn gun. It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Baby. I was just trying to see what it was like from long range and short range. Again, it's just a bit of a beast from short range. It's not so good from long range. See? I'm saying that. Jesus Christ, it feels nice. I'll tell you, it sounds nice. Feels nice. I'll tell you, these developers know what they're doing. Look at this need. Let's get it. Bit of a hit marker machine from long distance, but... destroyed. Here you go. Here's where it all goes wrong. I get pinched from behind. I should have just gone to this guy. But then I hear him down here. And I'm like, I need this kill. Good building. Destroyed. See, here's where it's not so good. See, someone's pushing me behind as well. I just got pinched by both of them, really. And oh, but damn. I'm telling you, the drum gun. I don't know what rarities we got. Should we have a look? Let me see what. Assault, the drum gun is an assault rifle, man. Oh, I thought it was an SMG, man. But it's nice. It's like a FAMAS or some shit. Keep this in the game, but it's OP. It's going to catch it now, I swear. It's beautiful. What is it? Does damage 27, fire rate is fucking off the chain. Ammo medium. Magazine slot 50. Oh my god. What are the rarities on this bitch, though? Let's see. The Fortnite Tommy Gun will be available in green and blue rarities in its class and assault rifle. So the blue one, which I had, was... It'd be interesting to see what the green one's like. But the blue one I had was fucking pretty goddamn nice. The rare edition deals even more. The rare one. That would be interesting to see. But the blue one is not so bad. It's good. A little bit of a hit marker from long range, but it's nice. It's like I'm playing Call of Duty or some shit. So yeah, I would definitely... I'd use a pump and that, and the drum gun, really. Can't go wrong. I think they're trying to find a way to stop the double pump, man. Yeah, there you go. That's sweet, though. Bit of drum gun footage for you. Rock that shit. Peace.